Hi all, welcome. Today's video is a tech video. If I could only keep 3 luxury bags from my collection, I was tagged by Renee as the creator of this tag, also by Nicole, and I will link this lovely girl's channel on my description box. You should check them out. They have a wonderful channel. Now I will show you my 3 bags that I picked for this tag video. Of course, I change my mind all the time, but as for now, these 3 bags are my picks. The first thing is this Louis Vuitton Palm Springs mini backpack in monogram. I love this bag as my everyday bag. It's so easy and it's super cute, also durable because it is a canvas bag. I can wear it multiple ways, tote it, use it as a backpack, also sling it, which is my favorite. The opening is easy access, easy everything, so I love this bag and I'm using it today. That's why my things are in there. So that is my first pick. And my second pick is this Chanel 19 bag in beige color with gold hardware. Not just gold, but multiple hardware. I have a video of this bag. I will link down below if you are interested. So this bag is also light, easy to use, easy access, easy opening. As you can see, that is my Samoa organizer. And it has back pocket, which I love. This bag is the hot bag at this moment. And it's a bit like a trendy bag, but I hope it's not just trendy. I hope it will be classic because I love it so much, and I can wear it multiple ways also. I can tote it, I can sling it, I can do shoulder bag with it, and I can carry it like this, which I rarely do, but I can. So that is that. And the leather is, I'm not sure, probably goat skin, but doesn't matter. I would keep this bag if I can only choose few of them because I love it so much. It's a neutral too. And my third pick is this Chanel classic flap in medium size in red color. I can use it for formal event or everyday. It is a versatile bag also. Why I pick the red color? Because I think red is a neutral for me. It goes with almost all my outfit, so I pick red over black. And that is my summer organizer too. It is the inside. It's in caviar, so it's durable. This is a timeless bag, as we all know. It's classic and the price keeps going up. These 3 bags I can sell easily if I ever need money. Just saying, not that I buy bags to sell them or invest in them. I buy bags because I love them. That's all. So these are my picks. If I could only keep 3 luxury handbags in my collection. And that's all guys for my video today. Thank you for your time and hope to see you again soon. Bye guys. Find me in the corner.